Alright guys, welcome back. Pretty much if you're just joining us, last episode, Batman got shot in the face. Yep, as hard as that is to say, our Cape Crusader looked like he took one straight to the dome piece from Joker. So, now, I don't know what's going on, we're Commissioner Gordon, and who knows what's happening. Maybe this is a bizarro world, I don't know what the hell's going on. All I know is that I miss Batman already. I miss Batman already. I guess our objective with Commissioner Gordon is probably to go in this building and deposit some money into our 401k. Now, let's see what the fuck we gotta do. All right, he doesn't have detective mode. Can he fight? Okay, he can't do shit. Let's see if he's a VIP. Okay.
Great. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Oh,
unbelievable.
Shit. Well, there you go. It's good to be friends with Batman. The terror. Where the fuck am I going anyway? Must be going to the Batcave. I'm going to the Batcave. That'd be some cool shit to see. I actually might be. Holy shit. I wanna see. Open the door. Open the door. I'm excited. I'm excited. What's all this? This looks like some damn, some... What game I think? Some Bioshock shit down here. Look at this. Hope no damn Big Daddies come out.
What the hell is this place?
That's a good, good question. That's what I was wondering. Oh shit, what's up, girl?
Miss me already, Bats? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide, your head falls off.
Huh. Bats had her locked up down here. I wonder what he was doing. See what we got.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner.
Yep.
Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Hey, fuck you, Johnny. All right. Oh, shit.
What do you want, pig?
Holy shit. You're huge.
You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Okay, you know what? You're right. I'm just walking. I'm just walking. See who we got over here. Contestant number 4.
Commissioner.
Oh, what's up?
God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
I don't know. You look kind of fucked up there, old man.
I'm glad you came. You need to see this.
Fuck you, Batman. Oh my god.
What is this place? Who are these people? Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My god.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why he looked like a knockoff.
Jacob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
Hey, you shut the fuck up, Henry.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait.
You know who I am?
You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Okay. Someone want to explain to me what the fuck was going on?
Bruce.
Oh.
Bruce. Can you hear me, Bruce?
Yes. I mean, I got this hole in my face.
Don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. Me stuck deep inside you.
Oh. Oh, this is getting hot.
We're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself.
What you need to do is fucking tell me what I need to do.
You're brooding for two now.
Come here, Joker. Come here, motherfucker. Alright, first things first, let's
escape Ace Chemicals before it explodes.
Shut up.
I need to escape Ace
Chemicals. Oh, I can't even level up.
Explodes.
Warning. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, Batman. Alright, that's locked. That's locked. We need to get the fuck out of here. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Now, if only we had something powerful in it.
Shut up, Joker. You're about to tell me what I need to do. I got this. I got this.
No, I'm not talking about you.
Yeah.
Oh, Bats, I've missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm enema.
Let's go, Joker. Get in the back. You're not getting in the back? You know what? Fuck you then. Fuck you then, Joker. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. We gotta hurry up. We have got to. Okay. Okay. Right turn. Right turn. Left turn. Boost! Alright, we got this. We got this. Boost the fuck out of here. Ah, I'm amazing. Holy shit! Alright, well, there goes the neighborhood. I just want to know how I survived a shot to the face. I mean, let's be real. Maybe he shot my armored helmet. That's what I'm gonna say.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion... I thought you might be...
Calm your panties.
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum.
It's okay. I had a bad reaction.
It was a bad trip.
But it's over now.
I really got to hand it to Scarecrow.
Oh.
I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Alright. Okay, so maybe the Joker was just a fucking, just a trip. Maybe I was just tripping balls. I think that's what happened. How many points I got? I got 3 points? 3 points? I have to get some sweet ass combos going. What's this? What's this? That seems dumb. Time your next strike perfectly to double your damage. I'm down with that. I don't need no fucking weapons. I'm Batman. I got gadgets. Okay, what's all this? Oh yeah, we'll do that. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's Let's go. You ready? Boost!
Alfred, analyze the militia forces. Troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
Beep, beep. I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces. Fuck out of there. Oh, shit! I ain't got time to fuck with you.
You might fool everyone else.
Oh, you know what, motherfuckers? Come on, bitch. Shut the fuck up, Joker. Or Scarecrow, whoever's talking to me, shut up. I'm busy. I'm busy blowing up all these damn robots. I'm rock'em sockin' them, these damn robots. Kaboom! Scarecrow, shut the fuck up. I'm Batman, alright. I don't fucks around with... Oh, what the hell's happening? I don't fucks around with mind control.
I can't wait to see the look on his face when you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped. And it's all your fault.
Yeah, you're definitely an optical illusion. You're...
This is going to be classic.
Oh, God. Jim, something happened.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
Jim.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
See, what happened was...
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
All right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Shut up. Gordon, I'm not following you, all right? I'm in the Batmobile.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's oh God!
My job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch.
I gotta protect your old ass all the way there. Okay.
Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Melissa, I'll handle it.
Oh shit!
I can't leave Gordon. He needs my help.
Arkham Knight, your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon.
Whoops!
I say again.
Holy shit! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Gordon? Gordon? How are you faster than me? I got jet boosters and shit.
Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Should've done that to begin with. Come on. Hurry your old ass up. Limp on over here.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Hold on.
Arms and feet inside the rods at all time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
No time.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone.
Oh, yeah.
As you can see, Miyagani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
I got this. Apparently,
thanks,
Alfred...
I'm heading there now.
Alfred, you must have forgot that I'm Batman. I mean, everyone forgets. I'm fucking Batman.
Sergeant. Yes, sir? The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
What's the name of this game?
Manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
It's Batman. You know why? Because I'm the baddest motherfucker in the world.
I'll clear the area. Let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Oh, get wrecked. Watch out. Woo. You got killed. You're getting wrecked. Oh, you got fucking blowed up. Uh-oh. Watch out.
It's difficult to get a lock.
Lock this, bitch. Whoa. No, sir. No, sir. Woo. Woo. Oh, shit. Shit on a cracker. Shit. Okay.
Rattler's been hit.
No! Mother. Fuck y'all.
He's using high caliber rounds. Titanium tipped. Maybe tungsten carbide. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds.
Hell yeah.
Stop him!
Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Okay. I know you got a weak spot. Let me see if I can take you out of a machine gun. Yeah, I can. Fuck you.
Confirmed hit.
This shit don't hurt. This is the fucking Batmobile, people. This ain't Rock'em Sock'em Robots.
Cauldron unit offline.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
There you
yes,
are.
Yes, you are, Jim.
Told you.
Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
A second.
Alright, where the fuck I'm going? Batman? Let me guess. Let me guess.
Clock tower unit, Batman knows we have his ally and he's coming for you. Hold him off. You can do this, man. I'm gonna tell you how.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
We just took out our armor. Oh, God.
Okay. We got this.
I can't see his freaking tank car. He's probably sneaking up on us right now.
How'd you know?
One guy. We'll be okay. Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks. Relax. The tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base.
I don't think we'd hear about it if they took down a bat.
This is bad. Really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing Scarecrow's fear toxin.
It's a high priority target up here.
I'm telling you, he ain't gonna show. $50 says he's up there watching us right now. No way.
You guys wanted me to be stealthy. You guys wanted me to be stealthy, so I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna do my very best. Jump my ass back up here. We'll take this. We're gonna take this slow. We're gonna take this slow. Can I drop down here? I think I can. I think I'm safe. I think I'm safe. Let's go. Let's go. Drop down. Drop down, Batman. Drop down. Drop down and get your eagle on.
We're wasting our time. The bat's not gonna show.
The boss says he'll be looking for that Gordon chick.
We've got tanks patrolling the area. No way he'll get through that.
Nope, no way. Absolutely no way. Fear multi-takedown, bitch! Huh? What happened? Oh, you got fucked up? That's what happened? What's happening? Where'd he go? Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Huh? Shh. 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 Be quiet. Be quiet. Be quiet. Whoops. Where'd he go? Double fear takedown. Oh, man. How'd you guys like that, huh?
Jim,
y'all like that shit, didn't you?
Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm heading up.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new for all, Batman.
Alright, I'm going up here, and you better hope nobody's in my house. You know how much I paid for this shit? This shit was expensive. Y'all better take your shoes off before you came in, too. God damn it, Batman. Do you even know where your own door is? Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Right here. There you go. Detective mode. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, what's up, girl? Oh, you been here the whole time?
Is that you again?
You better not be having boys come over. All right? I told you, no boys allowed. Especially not him. Oh, shit. Joker motherfucker.
No, don't pass out just
yet. Oh, God.
Come on. Show a little spine.
Oh, don't say that. That's fucked up. She's paralyzed. She's paralyzed, Joker. That was dirty. That was fucking dirty.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
He got jokes. Joker got jokes. Get up, girl. It's just a little paralyzation. It's not that big a deal. You'll be okay. Let's knock knock. Where do I go? Okay. This is what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours. Whoa! I'm tripping out.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats?
Will you shut up?
And now a front row seat to the main event.
Joker?
You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like you went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Oh, you think this shit is funny? Huh? I think
Jim's
that I...
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Jim. Can you hear the fuck up? Alright. See what's going on with his wheelchair. See if there's any... See if there's shit stains. There's no shit stains, Jim, so... Watch your step, man. You're supposed to be
this
some kind of...
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Oh, yeah?
Identity confirmed.
Yeah, how about now? Did you know your daughter's apartment turned into this?
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
Oh, he's about to be pissed.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
Oh, shit!
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never!
Look, Jim, I'm gonna let you have that one. But if you punch me again, I'm knocking you straight the fuck out, old man.
I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
All right, well, I say he took that well. Took it better than expected. All right, now that he's done crying.
That went quite well, considering.
Fuck out the way, Joker.
I told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
Can I use the computer, Joker? Do you mind?
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's just start at the beginning. Who the fuck are y'all?
Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
I was looking at fucking homeless people, alright? Alright, not there. What the hell is that?
There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her.
Oh, okay, okay. Alright, I don't see nothing there. I got how this shit works now. What are you doing with that?
That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her.
Batman, I'm gonna need you to stop having an attitude. Alright? Alright, here we go. Come on. How fucking long is this?
No,
That won't work. I need to find out
how Barbara
was taken. I didn't mean to hit that.
Let's go. Fast forward all the way to the end. All the way to the end. Where's Barbara? Where's she at? Nothing. Rewind. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Who the fuck are you?
That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in.
This car, you blind bitch!
They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it.
This one!
There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in.
That was pretty cool.
Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Well, you are a goddamn genius, Batman. That's why we love you. That's why we're getting the fuck out of here. I'm gonna need you to stop.
Go after your IT department. I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky.
Joker, I'm gonna need you to do two things.
Seriously?
One,
I was aiming
shut the fuck
head.
Up. Two. Oh no, both of them are actually shut the fuck up.
Oh, all right. If I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Batmobile, Batmobile.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
Forensic scanner, let's go.
Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
Are y'all chasing that motherfucker?
Do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Alright, I lost the damn track.
Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocol. Don't drop your guard.
Alright, we're back on trail. We're back on trail. Well, y'all shut the fuck up.
Just gotta find me. Gotham's a big place.
Here we go.
There's a whole army between us.
I ain't even worried about y'all little bitches. Alright. Oh, hell. What is this? Fuck is that? Is that a Beyblade? He dropped a Beyblade?
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
Fuck is that? Is that a bomb? Can I teabag it? The hell is it? The hell is it? Batman, you're brave. Uh-huh. What is it?
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
Well,
they won't.
I need some target practice anyway. Let's go. Let's go.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block.
Oh, shit!
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
You mean destroyed? They've been destroyed.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Careful, 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 careful. I'm gonna blow your top off. I'm gonna blow your top off. Why ain't this working? You know what?
Alpha target flanked!
You fucked up then. Now, you get fucked. Bitch!
Batman's taking out a Rattler!
I'm gonna take out all these damn Rattlers. Oh, just fucking combo.
Get back!
What? What the hell just hit me? Boom! Y'all again just straight fucked up.
They don't hesitate, they don't hold back, and they
don't matter if they're afraid or not, they're still getting fucked up.
Damn it! Rattler's taking damage!
Huh. I had low armor too. I was.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Let's go. Grab that engine. Gently, 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 gently. Come on, 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 come on. Boom!
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. They'll get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
Well, aw, shit.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
Okay.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic...
I didn't know Alfred was a damn hacker.
...to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go right in. See what's going on
the
over here.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to
get
into the network.
That's how you start it off right there. Oh shit. Hide. Run. Nothing going on here. Nothing at all. You're definitely not getting silently taken out! Oh shit. Oh shit. Run. Batman run. Batman run. No one will find me. No one will find me. I take that bitch out with a batarang. How do I select a batarang? It ain't like that. Come here. Come here, batarang. Where you at?
Is he gonna be okay? Poor guy.
Huh!
Guy's out cold.
No.
Bat hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring him on. Leave him. We need to look out for ourselves.
Ow! Son of a bitch! Run! Batman, run! That son of a bitch shocks the shit out of you. You know what? Come here. Come here, bitch. I'm about tired of that. Fuck that drone. Oh, yeah, he's good. He's good. Yep, you should. You know what you should also do? You should also get silently taken out. Bitch. Oh, shit. Okay.
I got him. Batman.
Batman, run. Run. Can nobody track the Batman? Can nobody track me? I'm untrackable. Oh, shit. He's tracking me.
Every second counts.
Let's check on the guy the Bat took down.
Where is he?
Above the restaurant.
I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? You cover him? Come on, Batman. You're the master of stealth, alright? You're the master.
Son of a bitch, not again!
When yep. I get my hands on the...
No! It's Batman! He's still here! He's getting away! After him!
Where'd he go? Where'd Batman go, huh? Huh? Did he... Oh, shit, he got a shotgun! Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out.
He's gone! Find him!
Yes, he didn't see me. He didn't see me.
I see him.
Oh, he did. Come on, Bash. You gotta get out of here. You're about to die. About to die. Oh, you're about to die. You're about to fucking die. You're about to die. You're about to die. Fucking hurry up. Hurry up. Oh, shit. Hurry up. Whew. I think I'm safe. I think I'm safe.
I think we've lost the transport network.
Knight said defend it to the last man.
Shut up, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Just me and you now. Just me and you now. Hey, hey. You just got. Shh. Quiet. Quiet. Whew. Alright, well.
Glad you're putting up a fight, Batman. I expected nothing less.
Same here. I'm glad I'm putting up a fight too.
Taken care of. I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Okay, let's do that. First, let's level up. Tell you what, I would level up some damn bullet. There you go. Some bullet resistance. Is that what I was getting my ass whooped? I ain't even gonna lie to you. I was getting my ass whooped. Down here? Okay. And hacky, hacky, hacky.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
He better.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis.
Is this Riddler?
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Nigma.
Yep.
Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Well, on the contrary.
It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior.
All right, Nigma.
Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliate me. I know you will not beat me this time.
I'm coming for the pussy.
You cannot do it.
I'm coming from the pussy. I'm coming.
Your attempts to solve my conundrums, I will stand triumphant over your bloody corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Bitch, I'm almost here. And I'm gonna beat the wheels off you, Nigma. That's my girl. You fucking want my girl. Tell you what. Hey, what's up, guys? You doing all right? Oh shit! Are we fighting? Okay. Are we fighting? Gotcha. That's cool. What? Oh, there's one alive. There's one still alive. Fuck you, bitch. All right, come here. Come here. You gonna tell me what I need to know?
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I just tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Nigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted someone else's trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
And I'm gonna knock your ass out. Bitch. Alright, girl. I'm coming. I'm running right up into this trap because I don't give a fuck. Let's go. Fuck you, Riddler. Where my girl at? Where my girl at? Scan the area. Scan the area. Alright. This looks completely safe. Let's go. Oh, God. I'm on the electrical floor.
Batman? That had better be you. And you had better be sorry.
Keep I am still. Sorry, girl. Now, let me help you get out of that tight okay? suit.
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
Let's unzip that a little. Come on.
But I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly.
What in the shit?
Rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself.
Switch character. I'm about to be Catwoman? Oh, hell yeah. Come here, bitch. Kitty's got claws. Kitty's got claws. Oh, you want to get reversed, bitch? Dual team takedown. Oh, shit! That's how you do it right there. That's how you do it.
What a pair you make.
We are amazing. Me and you should get married. We should get married.
Enjoy, oh, shit!
shit! Dark
Knight, I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Hitting things. Finish him off, Batman. There you go. Finish it. Let me see you work. Oh yeah, turn me right the fuck on. Woo! Made me purr all over you. Come here. Come here.
It's the most fun you'll have all night.
Yeah. Come here, bats.
Oh. This feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom!
Aren't you fucking clever, Nygma?
Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
Hey, yo, bitch.
I'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
She fucking cat burglar these nuts, bitch. Alright, I got more important shit to do. Like level up. I just got one point. I'm gonna wait. Catwoman.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Alright, well that's what I'm doing, Catwoman. You can just stay over here.
Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma.
Shut the fuck up, Joker.
The incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped. Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble.
Look, go in here, go back out.
The spy! You can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
Alright, Batman, I need you to- God damn it. What am I doing? You know, Catwoman?
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
You'll just have to wait.
Miss Gordon, you'll just have to wait. On all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
You can handle it. You're safe. You know what I mean? You're safe. As long as you don't leave that building, you'll be alright. This cripple bitch needs my help though. So okay, I'm fucking done. I am fucking done. Holy shit. I don't think I can move. Oh god, I need a minute. I fucking need a minute. Fucking hell. Wow, that was some scary shit. I'm not gonna lie. That scared the shit out of me.
I didn't think Scarecrow had what it takes to pull us off. He proved us all wrong.
Here I come. Now that I got my heart back, because I had a damn heart attack. Whew. I'm allergic to have a heart attack. Let's go.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I should probably warn you, I don't give a fuck.
The files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drone, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot. Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered.
Fuck y'all, bitches. That was it?
Defenses breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
Oh, what's up? What's up? You're dead.
Alpha target spotted. Northern sector, Miyagani Island.
Nope, you ain't crossfire me, bitch.
We lost
you.
One, sir.
You're about to lose all of them.
Like a fool.
Woo.
He got a drone.
I'm getting all of them. Give me them goodies. Oh, shit. Dodged it. Dodged it. Dodged it.
Direct hit on Rattler. Armor still holding.
Or is it? I tell you what, guys.
Kingston unit offline.
You guys are getting fucked up. Not sure if you know. Not sure if you know. And this just the way I came? I don't know what I just shot Rocket at.
Territory of yours, Batman. It is mine, and you will suffer my dominance.
What in the hell am I tracking? Oh, yeah. I forgot. Peekaboo.
Drone's been hit.
Woo. I just killed y'all. I need to fucking invest in some better AI on these drones. No! Almost took that hit. No fucking way. Next. Oh shit! Anybody else?
You won't beat me next time.
Okay, if you say so. You say so. Let's see where this breadcrumb trail leads.
It's over, Dark Knight.
Oh shit!
We lost one, sir.
He's making you look like a fool.
Kaboom! Where you at? Where you at?
You know, Hugo Strange used to lecture us like Scarecrow, but...
Batman's here!
Engage multiple units! Crush him!
He got a drone! No!
Arkham Knight is pissed. He's mad as hell.
Target strike.
Shit! You know what? I'll just fucking peck you to death. Just like this. You like that? Bitch.
Rattler's hit. It's still operational.
No, it ain't. It's fucking dead. It's fucking dead.
Drone feed offline.
Hit back!
Y'all ain't got shit on me. You know what?
Drone unit in Kingston is down.
Give me some more drones. Let me see some more drones. Oh, hey, what's up, guys?
I got him. Target's at Grand Avenue.
Mamba number 5, bitch. I need a little Jessica in my life. A little bit of you about to fucking die.
Direct hit on a Rattler.
Come on. Come on, Batmobile. Let's do this. Let's do this. Bitch. No mas. No mas.
The Arkham Knight's drone deployment has been wiped out. You're meant to resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Batman. Thanks.
Oh shit, Commissioner Gordon ain't even talking to my ass no more.
What's he doing? He's tailing us. He's driving.
Oh, let's follow these tracks.
Batman's got a tank now? Guess we got him scared.
We are driving. We drive. Oh, shit, it's another one of these things?
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
He's here! Engage!
Where you at? Fuck you, bitch. Look, I'm dodging. I'm trying to fucking survive, Alfred.
Taking fire.
You know what? Fuck you. Will y'all stop shooting fucking missiles at me, you fucking bitch? Missile lock that, motherfucker. Miss me.
Batman's taking out a drone.
Come on, bitches.
Drone flag initiated. Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Rattler's been hit.
I thought you said light resistance, Gordon. Alfred. Where the fuck you are.
Alpha target hit! Going for the kill!
Boom!
Damn you!
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
Keep pushing! I might just pull the trigger on this place.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead.
Alright, guys.
Disciplined and loyal. They lack the cowardice.
We found where they took old cripple. They found out where they took my crippled bitch. Let's see what's up.
Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely.
No evidence? How about in the backseat? Oh, shit! Okay.
The car veered off an empty road. Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body.
This is sick as fuck! Rewind. Oh, look at it! Who are
traces
you?
Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face.
Ah!
Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting.
Clever. Clever girl. Okay.
The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened.
I don't know how. You gonna explain to me how? Found it.
Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out.
Well,
I need to examine the reconstruction.
pinpoint where she landed.
Me and you both know she didn't walk away. Okay, okay. I see you jumping out.
Oracle got free of the vehicle before the crash.
Oh no! Oh no, she's paralyzed! She's paralyzed! Crawl, girl, you got this. Come on. Come on. Oh shit!
Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence.
Holy shit. Batman! He truly is the best detective in the world.
The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot.
Hmm. He said, bitch, where do you think you're going?
I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away.
Well, let's go watch her crawl in slow motion so we can look at dead ass, though. Alright, she fell out. This is sick as fuck still. She crawled. She crawled. She's crawling. She's crawling. What are you doing, girl? What are you doing? Oh, ho, ho. I see. You hid something. What is it? Nice. Luckily, I got an SD card reader.
Mr. Way.
Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
Huh. This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe.
Good call. What else?
Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
I may. Also may just want to do whatever the fuck I want to do, alright? Because I'm Batman. What is this one? What's the main? That's what we're doing.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he damn right. If he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Alright, guys. Well, now we know what we need to do. Let's go find this bitch.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching.
Oh, what's going on, guys? I just wanted to remind you that if you like this game or you like games in general, be sure to swing on over to G2A.com and find them there cheap. I'm telling you, they're cheap. And if you don't believe me, click on the link in the top of my description and you can fly on over there and you can see for yourself that what they have is the cheapest you will find that game anywhere. So do yourself that favor, head on over there right now and start playing. Catch you guys later.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah.